In 2012, our journey began with supercritical fluid extraction technology, an eco-friendly process aligning with our conservationist outlook. This innovation, emphasizing pure extracts and minimal environmental impact, reflected our commitment to sustainability.
In 2013, we entrusted our European vendor, who is a global leader in the supercritical fluid extraction technology, with a commissioning of a 5-liter pilot plant. This cutting-edge technology proved to be a transformative game-changer we had been seeking, propelling us into a new era of innovation and excellence.
In the heart of our operations, the pilot plant stands as a beacon of innovation, sustainability, and top-tier production. Fueled by the unwavering support of our customers, its success not only elevates our company, but also leaves a positive impact on the planet we call home. In 2016, recognizing the viability of CO2 processing, we expanded our operations with the acquisition of a larger plant, paving the way for the establishment of the Plant Lipids Speciality Naturals Division. This division swiftly became a market force, producing a diverse range of high-quality products that garnered significant traction and acclaim.
In 2018, acknowledging the success and potential within our reach, we initiated a transformative journey to scale up our capacity for supercritical extraction.
Our European vendor informed us about a plant meeting our specifications. With the European engineers and our technical experts, plans were made to check the plant's suitability and then shift it to India. In our discussions with our vendor and a dedicated logistics team, we understood that bringing and installing the plant in India would take about 3 months. We suggested engineers from Europe and Plant Lipids India to supervise the process.
Despite the promising opportunity, we encountered a daunting challenge. In March 2020, the COVID-19 pandemic brought global travel restrictions, hindering our plans to send engineering teams from India and Europe. To tackle the obstacle, we conducted WhatsApp video calls and captured live video clips.
Specialized cranes were utilized to lift the massive equipment, including extractors, evaporators, and separators.
We faced a significant challenge in transporting the massive extractor, which was too large for the standard container. This required us to arrange for a specialized bulk shipping carrier. Our team, in partnership with POSCO, facilitated its transport to India, necessitating a vessel with a substantial lifting capacity.
When it came to unloading, we needed a port capable of discharging high capacity load, which led us to choose Chennai port. We collaborated with the customs clearance and one of the best transportation houses to seamlessly move the equipment to Cochin by road.
The groundwork was set and the foundation was methodically prepared to accommodate the components. The main parts of the plant were assembled first, and only then was the building constructed around them, demonstrating the meticulous planning that made the whole process seamless. Plant Lipids team reviewed daily activities right from packing, labeling, shipping, and assembling. The systematic planning helped us finish the 90 days activity in just 29 days. The impossible became a reality. Plant Lipids brought the entire plant to India, overcoming all odds and challenges. This remarkable event taught us the power of inspired teamwork and steadfast determination. Little things make a big difference, that too during the most challenging times. Today, we celebrate this inspiring tale as a testament to Plant Lipids' unyielding spirit and relentless pursuit of excellence. Join us as we uncover inspiring stories from Plant Lipids, showcasing our core values: goodness, integrity, and excellence.